Hi everyone, in Comet Talkies में आपका स्वागत है. We are back with yet another video and a very interesting one. आज की वीडियो में हम जानेंगे कि स्टॉक मार्केट में एंटर क्यों करना चाहिए. ऐसे क्या बेनिफिट्स हैं जो सिर्फ स्टॉक मार्केट ही हमें दे सकता है, कोई और जॉब नहीं. The toughest thing doing any job is the headache of getting up early in the morning, getting ready and going to the office. मन नहीं करता इतनी सुबह उठने का. So modern problems require modern solutions. If you think you are someone who doesn't want to get stuck in 9 to 5 work cycle, which pulls the excitement, happiness, enthusiasm in life out of you. Also, if you think you are smart enough to learn calculations, good at predictions, kuch naya try karna chahte hain, then stock market is your niche. Stock market ne bahut hi zindagi badli hai. Learning how stock market works is pretty simple. Itna kuch technical nahi hai. बस बेसिक्स क्लियर कर लो, देन यू विल लर्न थिंग्स विद द कोर्स ऑफ टाइम. ऑपरेटिंग मच लाइक एन ऑक्शन हाउस, द स्टॉक मार्केट अनेबल्स बायर्स एंड सेलर्स टू नेगोशिएट प्राइसेस एंड मेक ट्रेड्स. इन्वेस्टर्स कैन देन बाय एंड सेल दी स्टॉक्स अमंग देमसेल्व्स एंड द एक्सचेंज ट्रैक्स द सप्लाई एंड डिमांड ऑफ ईच लिस्टेड स्टॉक. स्टॉक इज नॉट एनी फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, इट इज नेटवर्क ऑफ इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजैक्शन ऑफ स्टॉक्स, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ शेयर्स. स्टॉक मार्केटिंग इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड शेयर मार्केटिंग. In simple words, stock market एक online market के जैसे होती है, where you can simply go and buy and sell shares. You will earn profit according to your predictions and calculations that the price of which stock will come down, which stock will go up. Learning this is not that tough. अगर आपको लगता है कि आप patience रख के चीजें सीख सकते हो, you surely will be able to do it. पहले के time पर लोग stock marketing में trading सिर्फ investment point of view के लिए करते थे. They were afraid to take the further step because they have always heard how a close family member or friend tip paisa gawa diya. But the reality is lack of knowledge about stock market is the only reason of losses that people suffer. Investing in share market takes time. You have to see all the aspects of the share market. फिर उसके बाद ही इन्वेस्ट करना चाहिए. अगर आपको लगता है कि जल्दी करना है इन्वेस्ट, या फिर यू डोंट वांट टू मिनिमाइज रिस्क, देन यू कैन टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर. इन कॉमेट कैन हेल्प यू इन दीज कंडीशंस एंड गिव यू द बेस्ट एडवाइस फॉर द सूटेबल स्टॉक. वी कैन रिजॉल्व ऑल योर प्रॉब्लम्स रिगार्डिंग दी स्टॉक्स. इफ वॉरेन बुफे कैन बिकम वन ऑफ द रिचेस्ट मैन ऑन प्लैनेट बाय इन्वेस्टिंग इन स्टॉक मार्केट, व्हाई नॉट यू? Make sure to take proper knowledge before investing and be smart in taking risk. Now the question arises, why should you start stock marketing? Best option to work from home. If you are someone who wants to work from home instead of going office, then stock marketing is the option that will give you maximum income. दूसरे किसी काम से इतनी सही income नहीं आती, the way stock market does. Earn as much as you want. It's not like your regular job, where you will get the same amount of salary, or like your business where the income is dependent on customers. In stock marketing, you can work as much as you wish and earn as much as you want. No requirement of huge amount to start. In stock marketing, you can start from as less investment as you want. Fir ek baar expert ho jao, then invest as much as you want. Although the money that you will earn will depend on the amount you are willing to invest in the market. Keeping pace with the inflation. During inflation, when everybody suffers because the price of goods go up, then you will also be prone to it. If you want to keep pace with rising inflation, investing in the stock market is great option. Advantage of growing economy. As the economy grows, so do corporate earnings. That's because economic growth creates jobs, which creates income, which creates sale. All these factors affect the stock market. Most likely to develop. With tremendous growth potential in the stock market, it is always appropriate to invest in stocks. The share market is a place to earn amazing amount of money. If you are having discipline and patience, top stock market mein kaafi kamaoge. For daily income, you can earn money from stock market. You should have a sound understanding and a great attitude for research. Kyunki bina research kare, bina samjhe, it is hard to predict ki kaun sa share kitne ka hone wala hai time mein. And that is how you invest after calculating everything. Keeping in mind the risk involved in everything. If you think that you know everything about the share market, then you are wrong. Stock market ऐसी चीज़ है जहाँ आप हर रोज़ कुछ नया सीखते हो. Don't try to be an expert marketer because you can lose a heavy sum in no time. और फिर एक बार जो पैसा डूब गया वो गया। इन कॉमेट कैन हेल्प यू इन बाइंग द बेस्ट स्टॉक जो आपके लिए बेस्ट होगा। देयर आर थिंग्स टू बी केप्ट इन माइंड व्हाइल इन्वेस्टिंग इन स्टॉक मार्केटिंग। फर्स्ट, हैव अ प्रॉपर कॉन्वर्सेशन विद द एडवाइजर। When you meet the advisor for the first time, it would become relevant for the advisor to know exactly what you are looking for. आप invest करना किस type से चाहते हैं? Advisor will ask you many questions, and after understanding your requirement and expectations, they'll let you know what is best for you. Second, stay updated. Share market news is one of the required elements अगर आपको share marketing करनी है। हर moment की खबर रखो कि कब कौन सा share कितने में गया, which share is going up. Or down. Incomit will follow the priceless updates which can help you to get better return on your investments. Third, advisor saves your time, money and efforts. A financial advisory saves your precious money, valuable time and endless efforts. Share market gives you a good money, but kaafi efforts bhi lagane padte hain cheezon ko. So, a good financial advisor can help you to get off this problem. If you are doing some work for the first time, you will need much time. So, without hesitation, contact a good financial advisor and start your new journey. Fourth, choose reliable stock. Among a lot of choices, choose stocks from the company jo thoda recognizable brand ho, jo exactly wo offer kare what you want, and have a good business model. Inspect the company's worst quarter or decide karo whether it can give you the desired profit or not. You must know, feel and be able to predict how the current market reacts to various stimuli before putting your cash on the table. You can do this with a couple months paper trading in order to learn where these current points exist without risking any cash. Or you can hire a professional to manage your funds until you feel that you are ready to take over. But at the very least, you need a comfort level, a game plan, an equity type you favor most. Perhaps an approximate idea of a specific sector towards which you are interested. Have a pro manage your funds for now and find a mentor to get you current with today's market conditions. Then decide what sort of investment sectors, etc. you are most comfortable with, knowledgeable about and confident in. Once you put your real money down that you intend to manage for yourself, that is when the real work begins. Anything you think you might want to buy, test yourself to come up with 5 solid reasons for buying it. We hope now you guys know why should anyone and everyone should join stock market. For more such videos, like, share and subscribe to our channel.